Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This question has come from Dr. Rahab, our fellow. What are malformations most frequently described as lethal major anomalies or conditions? 5. Butter syndrome, renal agenesis. It will be squash face anomalies with lung hypoplasia. 2. Anencephaly or acrania. This is neural tube defect. Thanatophoric dwarfism. This is the third one. It's part of the skeletal dysplasia. The fourth one, trisomy 18 or trisomy 13. Last one, holoprosencephaly. Holoprosencephaly. This question is common in fellowship exam. What are malformations most frequently described as lethal condition, incompatible with life, major lethal abnormalities, Butter syndrome, renal agenesis, anencephaly, acrania, thanatophoric dwarfism, and trisomy 13 or 18, holoprosencephaly. شكرا. السلام عليكم.